guys, and welcome to the New Year's vlog 2017. If you guys want to see my New Year's vlog from last year, it'll be linked below because I did vlog New Year's last year. But we are starting this vlog off around, what time is it? Around 1 something. And so we just took a shower, you know, got a little fresh set, just threw on some clothes, and we're about to go run a few last minute errands. So we had ordered all these balloons and stuff from Amazon, but of course they claimed they couldn't get in the gate, so then we couldn't get the balloons. So now we're gonna go and try and get some more balloons from Party City. And we need some more champagne cups, so we're gonna get those. And then I got my hair done in a ponytail yesterday. I'm probably just gonna curl it more. And then of course do my makeup and stuff. This side of my face is like great. This side, like, I got freaking a little bump there, but it's okay, whatever, it's life. But it's seriously so cold. Yesterday it was 0 degrees, literally, not even gonna lie. If you follow me on Snapchat, which you guys should. See my breath, even though on the camera you probably can't. Nope. But it is 0 degrees. So earlier we were cleaning up the house, stuff like that. Now we're about to go run errands. We have to pick up Shanice and her boyfriend. You guys have never met them. They've never been in the vlog, so.
Multitasking.
It's Ashley. She's doing a face mask while driving. But yeah. So it's really, really cold here in the Illinois state. But you know, kind of used to it. It seriously is really cold. But yeah, about to go pick them up and then we're gonna head to the party store. So I decided why not vlog at all. So I'm gonna vlog this and then like a vlog, of course, our party, because we're having a New Year's party, if you guys didn't know. Whoa. Really bright. But yeah, we're having a New Year's party if you guys did not know, so that'll be lit. Can't wait for you guys to see it. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in a minute.
Hey!
Hey!
Look who it is!
It's
you
me.
Guys have never seen her before. Introduce yourself.
My name is Shanice Graham. You know, I'm an honorary big sister of Ayana. So, hello!
And who's this?
Oh, hold on. What's going on?
Hello.
My name is Leon.
Yana, you can drop their Instagrams below.
I'll drop you guys' Instagrams below. What is it?
_ Uncle Leon.
Okay.
Shanice.
Shanice. Okay.
Oh my God.
So, we're about to go. We picked up Shanice and Leon. And now, as you guys just saw, and now I think we're about to go to the party store?
Yeah.
The party store. So we go get some last minute decorations because I already told you guys the dilemma, so yeah. Hey guys, so we have, oh my gosh. We made it to Party City. Nothing, I couldn't get that. Okay, so we made it to Party City. It's really snowy here in Illinois. You can probably barely see me, but there it is.
And all its glory.
Party City.
All right, guys.
We need some more champagne glasses for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, here's, well, do you want, like, these kind of the same ones that we had?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Just don't tell me again.
I don't know where they went. Oh, here. Here they are. The ones that we had might be gone.
Oh, I think those are gone.
This one, right here.
We could just get the clear ones, yeah.
How many come in there?
6, I don't know, how many? 20, yeah, 20.
36?
Yeah, no, it's like, yeah, 36, okay. Cool, so we should get these. Hey guys, so we're at Walmart now, and we're thinking we're just gonna come in here for 2 seconds and grab a few things. No. Do your parents or anybody ever send you a list of things to get at the store? Yeah, I'm thinking this list is gonna be like maybe like 5-6 things. Let's try like 30 things, about 35, maybe 36, 8, 40 things. And so we have a lot to get in here, and I really hate Walmart. So
let's get it.
Let's go, because this is gonna be really, really fun. I already know how fun it's gonna be. I really, oh no. I'm off to a bad start, guys. Almost dropped my iPhone X. All right, guys, so headed into Wally World. What the hell? Why would the cars ever be like this? Why would they ever be like this?
Are they okay?
Like, what? I don't understand. Oh. Okay, guys, so this is the after results. We got mad candles, got all the food, got punch things. We just finished it up with the New Year's thing. So about to check out now. And then we're gonna head home and finish decorating. Okay, guys, so we're back in the car after like about an hour or so. Thought it was gonna be a quick trip, but I told you that they sent us all this stuff. But we did good for like what we had to get, but we got all the stuff back there. Like, don't look at that much, but it's a lot. Also got some Subway, because you know we gotta eat something before the party so we don't pass out and die. It's really cold, so that's awesome. But we're gonna go home, finish decorating, eat these sandwiches, and finally get ready, because we wanna make sure we're ready like in time, because it's already 3:17, and in like 2.5 hours, everyone should be here. The food's gonna be starting to be done and ready, so the party starts in like 2 hours, so we need to get ready. So we're gonna go home, finish decorating, eat, get ready. That's the plan. So I'll see you guys probably once I'm ready, just because like it's kind of hard to vlog when you're trying to do all that. So this is the before of us, and then I'll show you guys the after.
Boom.
And now I'm ready, guys. So I'm gonna show you guys my outfit of the day. Basically, these earrings are from H&M. Necklace is the necklace I wear every day from Sofia Jewelry. I have a coupon code in the description box, so make sure you guys go check it out. On my makeup, I am wearing the lashes. I'm also wearing the Anastasia Glow Kit, thanks to Shanice. And this jumpsuit is from Fashion Nova. So I'm gonna show you guys around the house. We did a lot of different decorations. Also, there's a lot of food. Also, I wanna introduce you guys to my cousins, Wicked on the Beat and Assassin on the Beat. They're really good DJs.
What's up?
Shout out to Stella.
Oh yeah, what's going on? Follow me on Instagram, Wicked on the Beat, and all that stuff.
If you guys are in the Chicago area and you guys need a DJ, go check them out. Go DM them. I'm sure that they'll DJ for your party or something.
Wow, look who it is.
It's Amber. Amber.
Hi. Look at you, gorgeous.
Hey,
hi.
Hi. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys the food. There's a lot of food here. We got chips and olives, meats, sandwiches, spaghetti, chicken, like mac and cheese, which is my favorite. Actually, I asked for that, so great. Rib tips, cheese tray, veggie tray, ziti, like there's so much stuff, it's crazy. So excited. So guys, we have these streamers here. We decorated that. I'm gonna show you guys inside. Sorry guys, I'm vlogging, so. I'm on Instagram Live, so make sure you guys follow me on Instagram Live, because it's late. We got the decorations here. Thank you. Say hello. Hello.
What's up?
What's up?
My first like
calorie
job.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Yeah, I'll be working at an advertising agency.
It is exciting. I'm very nervous.
Got all these things.
Oh, Happy New Year.
Nope, Happy New Year. We're gonna come over here. I'm like doing two things at once, guys. I'm so sorry. Say hello.
Why, listen, is this gonna be on YouTube, man?
Why would it not?
But like,
oh, you meant, oh, winner. So we got a little photo boost.
Nothing wrong with
real, real life.
Got a little
without
photo booth right here. You know,
he learned how to win. He went up. You understand? He learned how to win.
Vlogging, always vlogging. Okay. So, I'm gonna get me another drink and at the bar, and then I will vlog when I get my drink. Cause I'm on Instagram Live and I'm trying to do this all at once, so it's kind of hard. Hey guys.
Yeah, that's
a pretty
little.
Look who's here.
Happy New Year.
All right.
Vloggers.
Ew, you said that the last time.
Vloggers.
I know you guys remember him. This was from like 2 years ago.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I missed some of these.
We're about to take some shots.
Happy New Year.
Dave.
All right,
he's not listening, but it's okay.
I'm not rolling the baby. I was like, I'm free, man.
Look, bro.
No, we should do another one for the Super Bowl.
Rhonda, come on, we're gonna do a quick toast with Yanni.
Come on,
wait, can y'all wait? Can you wait?
Cheers. Wow. That is like nothing.
All right, come here. Jose Cuervo with a little lime.
Hey guys, so it is much, much, much later now. It is like 10:04. So we're basically like two hours out from saying Happy New Year's. So we got that. I've had like a couple drinks now, so a little turd. But yeah, we've just been like, I've honestly been like kind of a bartender tonight, kind of not. I was trying to be a bartender for like 2 seconds, but whatever. But yeah, guys, so I took a few pictures on my camera. I want to go put this SD card back in my camera because it's the same SD card that I'm using for the vlogs, which is sucky, but it was on my laptop, so I had to use it. But I've just been having a good time with my family and friends, so it's been a fun New Year so far. But we're two hours out of saying Happy New Year, and so. Yeah. I hope you guys' New Year is awesome, and I hope you guys are having a great time, even if it's not like super lit and you're not like drinking and doing other things like that. Like, you don't have to do that, because I went a long time without doing that. I wasn't 21 until August, so you know. But I just hope you guys are spending time with family, friends, having a good time. Even if you're just chilling at home, that's fine. But I want everyone to prosper in 2018, to have a good year, to be amazing, to be incredible, achieve your dreams, and just go for it. Like, you just have to stop looking back and just go for it. Just go for it. And just, honestly, just do you. Focus on yourself. Obviously, you know, care about the loved ones around you, and stuff like that. But I just hope you guys had a great New Year's. By the time you guys see this, New Year's would be over, and already will be 2018. So happy 2018 to everybody out there. But yes, guys, prosper. But I'm sorry I haven't really vlogged much, but I'm gonna vlog some more a little later when we do the toast and stuff. So yeah, and I'm just trying to like enjoy my time with family and friends. So excuse me with that, but yeah. Bye, guys. Hey guys, Christina.
Yeah. Hi. Trying to get these shoes off. These are like new shoes.
Hey girl.
Hi.
All right, guys. So got some new friends here. About to head back down here for a second. I've been looking for this camera for a long time, which is why I wasn't able to vlog, because so I couldn't find it. But I found her. So we're going.
You found camera.
Hey. Found it.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa.
I about it's about 20 minutes until New Year's toast. So, all right, guys. So it's 10 minutes till the toast. So we're heading in.